the preamble of the Constitution of India. We the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign socialist secular democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation in our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this Constitution.